Folks, if you're looking for a waterfront home with privacy, a deep water dock, excellent views, 5 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and great schools, you need to see today's video. Folks, if you'd like to have this spectacular view every day, if you'd like to have a first floor master suite, and if you'd like to have the privacy of over an acre right in your waterfront home, today's home may be for you. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. Folks, this home is located on the north side of the Magothy. That means it's close to Mountain Road and has a great access to either Washington, D.C. or Baltimore. By water, you're on one of the widest parts of the Magothy, so you can step on your boat right at the boat lift and head out for all your fun. Now, folks, my favorite part of this house is the deck with the spectacular views of the Magothy River. Let's go and take a look at it. Now, folks, the reason I like this deck so much is it's large enough for barbecuing, sitting, watching, relaxing, and entertaining friends. It's surrounded by trees, so it's totally private. And take a look at that view. It has spectacular views of the Magothy River where you can watch the boats go by and the sunset every night of your life. Best of all, there's a hot tub built right into the deck, so when the weather gets cool, you can slip into the water with your favorite beverage and continue enjoying those views. Let's go inside the house now and take a look inside. Now, the first spot we come to when you step into the house is the screen porch. This is going to be another wonderful spot for sitting, relaxing, and enjoying the views of the Magothy. Now, take a step through the double sliding glass doors, and you're in a large family room entertaining area. Notice the two-story cedar ceiling, the hardwood floors, and the two-story gas fireplace. There's even a custom-built bar behind etched glass doors, which has a refrigerator, a sink, and plenty of room for storage for your favorite beverages and glasses. Best of all, a wall of glass gives you that same wonderful view out across the Magothy River. Step around the corner and you're in the large eat-in kitchen. There's plenty of room here for the gourmet chef and the helpers, or for the person who just likes to sit and chat with the chef. There's a large island, cherry cabinets, white appliances, and a tile backsplash. For your informal meals, there's plenty of space for a breakfast nook with a table that looks right out to the water and sits in front of the wood-burning fireplace. Just 2 steps away from the kitchen is the formal dining room. This is a wonderful spot where you'll want to entertain and have meals with your family. Even the dining room looks at the wall of glass that opens right out to the Magothy. Now, as I mentioned, this home is a first floor master suite. Let's go take a look. The master bedroom is a large space with a vaulted ceiling and a wall of glass looking out to the water. It also has its own private entrance onto the deck. The master bath has marble countertops, white cabinetry, and polished chrome fixtures. There's even a deep soaking tub where you can relax with views out to the Magothy. Now, the main level also has a powder room, a laundry room, and access to your oversized 2-car garage. But let's go upstairs now and take a look at the bedroom level. Now, the largest of the bedrooms on this level is over 400 square feet. It would be perfect if you want a serious home office, a place to put a pool table, or a media room. The other 2 bedrooms on this level are light, bright spaces with large closets and views out to the wooded area surrounding the house. The hall bathroom has white countertops and dark cherry cabinetry. The tub has a shower and a tile surround. Let's go down to the game room level now, where there's a great entertaining space, a bedroom, and a full bath. The game room is a large space with plenty of room for a home theater or comfortable furniture for casual entertaining. The bedroom on this level would be perfect as a guest room because it has an ensuite full bath. It also has a large closet. The bathroom has a vanity with white countertops and dark cherry cabinets. It also has a large shower with the same beautiful tile that we saw upstairs. Well, that's it, folks. Plenty of space here for your family and friends with 5 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, a spectacular view, a deep water dock, great schools, and great access to Washington, D.C. and Baltimore. If you'd like to take a look at this wonderful home, give me a call. I would love to show it to you.